গুড ইভিনিং আজিৰ আমাৰ এই বিশেষ অনুষ্ঠানটোলৈ মই মঞ্জুৰী আৰু মোৰ কেমেৰা পাৰ্চন প্ৰশান্তয়ে আপোনাক স্বাগতম জনাইছোঁ আজি আমি কলৈ আহিছোঁ আপুনিতো দেখিছেই মনিৰাম দেৱান ট্ৰেড চেণ্টাৰ আৰু ইয়াত কি চলি আছে 20th গুৱাহাটী ইণ্টাৰনেশ্যনেল ট্ৰেড ফেয়াৰ ট্ৰেড ফেয়াৰতনো কি থাকে ষ্টলছ ফুড ক্লথছ জুৱেলাৰি এক্সেচৰিজ এটচেট্ৰা 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 আজি আমি আপোনালোকক এনেকুৱা এটা বস্তু দেখুৱাম যোনটো ইণ্ডিয়াত আগতে কেতিয়াও অহা নাই কি বস্তু টেক এ লুক ফৰ ইয়ৰচেল্ফ ইণ্টাৰনেশ্যনেল গুৱাহাটী ট্ৰেড ফেয়াৰ তেওঁলোকৰ এইবাৰ হৈছে 20th এডিশ্যন এটা হিউজ মাইলষ্টোন আৰু এইবাৰ ইউ এছ পি হিচাপে তেওঁলোকে আনিছে উইমেন চুমো ৰেচলাৰ্ছ উইমেন চুমো ৰেচলাৰ্ছৰ সৈতে আমি কথা পাতিম তেওঁলোকৰ আমি খেল চাম অডিয়েঞ্চৰ মানুহখিনিয়ে তেওঁলোকক কেনেকুৱা পায় সেয়াও আমি কথা পাতিম আৰু ট্ৰেড ফেয়াৰত বেলেগ কি কি আছে সেয়াও চাম আহকচোন তেওঁলোকে প্ৰিপেয়াৰ কেনেকৈ হয় সেয়া চাওঁগৈ এতিয়া আমি কথা পাতিম উইথ দ্য ষ্টাৰ্ছ অফ দ্য শ্ব ৱেলকাম টু আৰ শ্ব এণ্ড য়েছ ইউ হেড আ লাভলি টাইম ইন দ্য ৰিং বেক দেৰ দ্য পিপল ৱাজ চ' এক্সাইটেড টু চি ইউ বোথ হাউ ডাজ ইট ফিল টু বি ইন ইণ্ডিয়া
অ' টু বি হিয়েৰ ইন ইণ্ডিয়া চ' অভাৰৱেলমিং এভৰিবডি হেজ মেড আছ চ' ৱেলকামিং ফ্ৰম দ্য ষ্টাৰ্ট এভৰিথিং ইটছ জাষ্ট বিন এবছলুটলি ফেণ্টাষ্টিক দ্য এনভাইৰনমেণ্ট দ্য এটেনশ্যন এভৰিবডি হেজ বিন এবছলুটলি ৱণ্ডাৰফুল চ' ফ্ৰেণ্ডলি এণ্ড I had no expectations but if they were this has superseded the whole thing.
Okay. Let me tell you one thing ever since I saw your photograph I have been waiting to tell you your eyes are very beautiful very pretty.
They are my eyes. Thank you so much.
Okay. And how do you feel being here and meeting the people of India?
It's outstanding. It fills me up. Just everybody is so friendly and so helpful you couldn't want for anything different is anything that you think that you want is there before you actually say it it's amazing it really is amazing so friendly wonderful place absolutely wonderful
okay and since you are saying about being friendly people there were saying that both of you were interacting with the audience in such a friendly manner there were a few kids who were a bit you know they get this feeling at first and then later they were the ones who were standing right near the ring and does it scare you sometimes if it happens that you know somebody comes too close and if they get injured does it happen sometimes
no. we try to be as careful as possible obviously with children around we want to show them that it's not so much it's fighting but it's fun it's nothing to be afraid of win or lose you pick yourself up and you go again there is no shame in defeat I've lost many fights, I've won many fights, but I enjoy, and first of all is enjoyment.
Okay. Your children also are taking after you, I hear?
Oh, just my son, just my youngest son, Christian. He's 12. He is built like a very small sumo wrestler, but he wants to be a doctor, so you never know.
Okay. And tell us about you. Did you always want to be a sumo wrestler? How did it happen?
About 5 years ago, I just needed something to train in for health reasons and I tried lots of things and sumo was the one that interested me it uses all your muscles and you feel like you've had a good workout but you feel good about yourself while you're doing it it's really really good and it's good for your mind as well it calms you and it makes you think about just focusing on that one thing rather than everything else
Okay, earlier women were not allowed to participate in this sport. Now it has changed and now it's really nice to see you both here. And yes, one thing I would want to know is tell me about your food habits, about how you train. How do you prepare to be in the ring there?
I eat a lot of chicken and fish generally anyway, but if I'm going into a tournament then I'll eat pastas, rice because it gives you more energy, it gives you the stamina to keep going. You're more a meat person, aren't you, than me? Yeah. But the training, it's 4 times a week, maybe 5 times a week if I have time, because I work as well, so I can't get to train as much as Sharon. But But yeah, you see, it's hard work. But my children get involved as well. They come training with me. So yeah, it's like a family thing.
Okay, your children too are into it?
No, they're not into sumo, but they like the training. They do like the training. They said it's they don't have to think about it too much. You know, like just the techniques rather than a full contact thing. So they do like the training because it gives them a good workout, but they're not interested in competing. They're too small. Well, they're not too small, but they're slim. They're not as big as me.
Okay. You weren't into this before. You joined it just a few years back.
7 years.
Okay, 7 years back. How did your family and your friends react to it when you finally came into this? And now that you have made a name for yourself, how do they react to it?
I've been told they're all very, very proud of me. I have a lot of support. I've made a lot of friends. I have friends from all over the world. It's allowed me to meet people. I've been going to Estonia, Milan. I have, you know, even Russians, Ukrainians, met so many women that have contributed to this sport who have been there a lot longer than I have and have done so well. So I'm just hoping to do my little piece and continue to promote sumo for women. Just saying to women, you don't have to be big. It's just something else that is a possibility. You want to do something, come along and try.
Okay, if not sumo, then what else would you have done?
If not sumo, I want to be a TV presenter.
That's nice. You're always welcome. Anytime you feel like being on TV, you can always come over to our channel. And what about you then? If not sumo?
I don't know. I don't think I had any ambitions whatsoever before sumo at all. I used to train anyway. I used to a couple of days a week, but I didn't have any ambition. Sumo gave me ambition. It made me want to do something. It made me focus on one thing, and that is sumo. That's what I want to do.
Now, I would like to ask you about the way people perceive. You know, when you say that she is a sumo wrestler, people have this feeling that, you know, they are fat and they are this and that. But actually, the people are so very nice to talk to. In fact, last year, there were 5 of them here, and we really enjoyed the time with them as well. And today, seeing you in the ring there, talking to the people in that way, is there any way that this thing can be changed a bit? You know, just being fat and all that is not a sumo wrestler. There are so many things. You have to be so disciplined, so focused to be a sumo wrestler. Do you think that coming here and going and visiting even other places can bring about a change in that and can bring more people towards sumo?
I think it can bring a change. If you make people aware of what goes into training and that you don't just eat anything, you're not just fat, there is muscle in there, and there is a regime of food. If you can make people aware of that, then yeah, I think that people's minds will change. It might take time, but it will change. But yes, you are right. As soon as you say that you're a sumo wrestler, they think that you're fat and lazy and don't do anything. They think it's easy. It's not easy, but it is worthwhile.
Okay, now coming on to something which is a bit newsy. You know about this protest that are going on in India for against the gang rape. And there are so many rapes and so many such incidents happening. Do you think if girls actually come forward and train in either martial arts or in sumo,
yes,
this can obviously be a... Okay, have you ever been teased, any of you?
Teased?
No. I'm 6 foot tall. I think a man... I'm not saying never, but you'd have to think again. But my thing, I have children, and I would say every country should encourage all girls to take up martial arts as soon as they can walk. We all need self-defense, not necessarily against boys and men, but in life, it gives you the kind of discipline. I wish that I'd had it much younger. I have friends who have been doing judo for over 35 years, and you need... We as women need that to protect ourselves and also to give us some assertiveness and some confidence. And that was any martial arts, not necessarily sumo. Any martial arts will give you that discipline and be able to build you up so that you know you can take care of yourself. Maybe if that time comes there, but it's always a good tool to have.
Have you ever been teased?
Teased? I think when I was younger at school, I was teased because I was always very round, like a ball. But now, hey.
They'll think twice, thrice, maybe 10 times before teasing you. Have you ever been teased?
A lot of it. I used to get it as a child, but not anymore.
Okay.
I think that because when I was growing up, I got teased. I did learn how to defend myself. And when I had my daughters, I taught them how to defend themselves. So they never had it. But I think when you are teased and you, as you're getting older, you do get more confidence in yourself. And no, I don't get a lot anymore. I tell you, a look tends to stop people.
Okay. Tell me your hobbies. You first. What are your hobbies?
I read a lot. I like to read and look after my grandson.
Okay. Have a grandson?
I have a grandson, yes.
Okay. Yes. And your hobbies?
Oh, my hobbies are... I have good hobbies. I do read, bingo, cooking, swimming. I'm working, you know, there's not much you can fit in. The day goes. But I love cooking. And I just have some leisure time. I love Scrabble. I play Scrabble with people from all over the world on Facebook. This is my big thing. Everybody who knows me knows I play Scrabble a lot.
Okay, so both of you have Facebook accounts. Our audience can obviously connect to you on Facebook. Yes, remember that you can connect to them on Facebook and get tips on how to be a good sumo. And yes, movies, music, etc.
I'm very old-fashioned. I love old-time reggae music. I'm I love old soul music, old Motown, everything that is of the 60s, the 50s, the 60s, the 70s. That is my era. That's the type of music I love. But on top of that, I love salsa. Okay. I love salsa dancing, and so it's still something else to do.
Okay. And what about you?
The music, the same as Sharon, Motown, soul, things like that. Films, I like thrillers and horror films.
Ooh,
okay. But I'm that kind of gal.
You don't like horror films? Are you scared?
I don't like horror films. No, I don't like horror films. I watch... I am more...
Romance.
I like science fiction. I love Star Trek. As a child, science fiction is my... I love that sort of thing. And I love things that are about dragons, mythical creatures. Yeah. Those are the type of films I will watch.
Now let's come to something more feminine. Let's talk about dresses. Have you worn a sari yet?
No.
No, this is what I want. I would like, thank you, to wear, as I said, it's my birthday coming up, and I would like to have a picture with me in a sari.
Okay.
My favorite color is orange, as everybody sees. That is my one dream. If I can get that while I'm here, I will be very, very happy to do that.
So an orange color sari. And what about you? Do you want to dress in a sari?
I would love to dress in a sari. A purpley lilac.
Okay.
I'm not an orange girl.
Yeah, so your favorite colors vary around purple and pink, I suppose.
Yes, purple.
Very feminine. You don't like those colors?
Nah, we want bright colors: orange, fuchsia, silver.
Yeah, that's with my skin tone. You've got the skin tone from it.
There you are. I have it all.
Okay, then it was really nice talking to you and getting to know all your tastes, about your family, about your grandson, and I really hope that you'll be back again in Guwahati for us to meet again. And the day you wear a sari, I hope I'll be there to get the footage and get it to our friends out there who are waiting to watch it. And it was really nice for sharing your time with us. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
এবাৰ ট্ৰেড ফেয়াৰত আৰু স্পেচিয়ালিটিজ কি কি আছে এপাৰ্ট ফ্ৰম অফ কোৰ্ছ দ্য উইমেন সুমো এবাৰৰ স্পেচিয়ালিটি হৈছে পাকিস্তানৰ ফুড ষ্টল আৰু সেই পাকিস্তানৰ ফুড ষ্টলত কি কি আছে সেইটো আমি এতিয়া চাম আৰু তাৰপিছত আমি ল'ম এটি সুমো বিৰতি কিন্তু আপুনি আমাৰ লগত থাকিব কাৰণ আমি আপোনালোকক দেখুৱাম সুমো চেম্পিয়নশ্বিপ Amanda aru Sharonor logot ami bohuto interesting kotha patilu etia ahok jao telokor khel upobhog koru telokor amodjonok khel kon sabule itimodhi yat bohuto loke bhir korise hi
Okay, so the big fight begins. And you can see the anchor welcoming them onto the ring.
Yara Jigoraki orange pinise, teo hoise bortomano world champion. Agote male sumo wrestlers ahisile, joa bosor. Aru etia, ami dekhom women sumo. Audience or bhir apunaloke dekhise. Iman besi excited sobe women sumo sabole. Kiman dinor pra kimane planning korise aji teoloke trade fair ahibo sumo wrestlers ok sabole. Sokoloe nijor mobiles aru nohole camera uliye elokor photo tulise. Hoyu bare bare tu nahe ene women sumos. Women sumo sabole kiman excited.
Bhal lagise bahut bhal lagise. Eya pratham thana.
Bhal lagise.
Suwa nai tar mane etu.
Women sumo sabole aise agote keteo amar yale women sumo aha nai. Ebar pratham ahise aru etia apnaloke match start hobo. Big fight apnaloke dekhibo. Kenu ga lagise
dekhile gom pam etia lage dekhai nai.
Okay, time hoye goise for the big fight. Are we ready for it? Now she will also be taking part in the big fight. And this will mark her debut in sumo. Congratulations, apunar debut asile aji and you did very well. Sumo kheli kenu lagile?
Baba nai te tolok lok kheliba pam boli. Ine to noaru kintu kamsekom tas tu koi paisu khelibo paisu.
Kenu lagisile? Sobai apunak sai asile everybody was cheering for you.
Wow, khub bhal lagise.
Okay, what's her name?
Anagha Raipure.
Okay, she was really brave. She went on there. None of you are going there?
No, we all want to go there together.
Okay, together to fight against one of them. Unity is strength. United we stand, divided we fall. Hey, to ke hoy to pasa proof korbo chesta korche te holoke. Hi, you were there. How did it feel?
I really enjoyed it with them. It was really amazing. And for the first time, I'm watching this woman wrestling. So I'm really happy and excited.
Did you feel inspired?
Yeah, definitely.
To take up sumo?
No. But I really like the sportsman spirit. And excited and happy.
Okay, that was really nice. Aru egoraki ringot goise ami teok samita. Look at her expression, so intense.
কি বিদেশী মহিলাই আমাক আকৌ এবাৰ নারী শক্তিৰ প্ৰতিভা হুৱৰাই দিলে তেওঁলোকৰ হৈতে আধা ঘণ্টাৰ সময় কেনেকে পাৰ হল গমে নাপালো
আৰু সুমো ৰেষ্টিংৰ কাৰ্যসূচী আজি আমি এখনিতে ভালৰি মানিছো এতিয়ালৈকে সকলোকে ধন্যবাদ
আশা কৰিছো আজি এই দুগৰাকী সুমো ৰেষ্টলৰক লগ পাই আপোনালোকেও মই ভাল পোৱা সমানে এনজয় কৰিলে আৰু এতিয়া এই অনুষ্ঠানৰ পৰা বিদায় লোৱা সময় হৈছে প্ৰাইম নিউজত পুনৰ আপোনালোকৰ বাবে এনেকুৱা স্পেচিয়েল কিবা প্ৰগ্ৰাম লৈ মই মঞ্জুৰী খুব সোনকালে আহিম টিল দেন বাই বাই